start to cook things and mush them up, mush up the wine, them round body, mush up cheer, mush up everything. Mm-hmm. Mush up glass and a cut up yourself and a ball up. Start to cook things and mush them up, mush up the wine, them round body, mush up cheer, mush up everything. Mm-hmm. Mush up glass and a cut up yourself and a ball out in the church. And I say, oh, what is this man? I want to go transform you there, transform in a God now. I have many things on your mind, man, see me? Then you walk and a cuss and a walk and I say people turn him back on him and he come in the flesh and then realize him and all that was him. That's God. Mm-hmm. You realize him. So we lay up on the ground and he walk and, you see me? Mm-hmm. Come on, something, yeah, walk on. Mm-hmm. Walk on, you lay up on the ground and walk on. I mean, so they hold your ball out and say, your majesty. Your Majesty, let us in, let us in, you're gonna die. Where Mr. Corey? I walk and I say, Your Majesty, I got shot. Can you heal the pain? I look upon him and I say, yo, do you believe that I am God? And the man say, yes, I believe. Do you believe that I can resurrect you when you die? And the man say, yes, I passed that. I say, all right. Pull out the chest to what I'm on. The man start bleeding out and the man start bleeding out. The man take off his shirt, take off his pants, and Andre, and our next man, we don't know his name. Talk enough people today, see me, put him a gun and make him man bleed out. That man, they see, when he gun, he black. Black man, black, slim, a black. He bleed up on the gun, man. And he pass and say, he must die. And I resurrect. Do you believe that I am God in the flesh? And she said, yes. And then he passed. I said, do you believe that I can resurrect you again when you die? And I said, yes, isn't it? And then he passed. I said to Andrew, saying, go on, kill her. This girl has a much more knowing and dead. Run, kill her. Never mind me. Because the minister said, don't know me. When I said, send my mind about kill me. And said, she will up her hand and start bawling. I said, God, you are God. I said, tell the man, say, my God. You are God. You are God. You say, I kneel on my knee, and the man just go, and I run up, just go, cut it. I see a man cut the woman's throat, and I say, John, really, this is a boy. The woman, the man just came in front of me, I want me to look at me, and say, yo, no, man. This serious, all I tell me, a priest, I'm going to tap him. But if I'm going to tap him, maybe I get shot, or, you see me? And tell her, I say, yo, man, go worry, police, then give you power, you can't get down. Say, policeman, get up. Because if give you policeman on a robe, you know. When a female then put on your over her. So she feel mighty, you know, like she can't dead. So the policeman walk like a robot a gallon. But she never fire no shot at all. He turn up one side, so you know, he pass and tell him, say, go. No shot can kill you. You cannot die. You are immortal. Go and fight. You go take one, take up his long knife, someone like a, you know, a Rambo knife. Mm-hmm. Take up a knife and run out for a soldier and police. Was shot fire, man, what, man? He passed dead, man. About 15 shot in it.